Okay, we have a standard issue jack-o'-lantern, Tannerite, and an AR15. So let's see what happens when we put the three of them together.